We're WVBR at WVBR.com. This has been great tonight. Let's welcome for the last time around, Aztec Two Step.
My wife, who I met in the mid-80s, told me about them, about 87 or 88, and I heard their first album and thought, this is one of my favorite albums in the world, and it still is. I think the songs are just fabulous. A combination of them, they work so well together. I told them both tonight, they're my favorites. I just love seeing them.
We're not like the other folk singers, it's true. And on a personal note, Rex, you keep playing songs with tempos like that, and Matthew, you know, you're a guitar player up here.
finish out this last set. I was like, oh my gosh. Not the man I used to be.
Perfect. Lullaby in New York. It's a tour guide of Manhattan circa 1975. I arrived in 71.
WVBR.com. Did you know these guys won the Best of Bound for Glory Award a couple of years ago? I think there was.
What can we do about without that youthful belief that you can change things? Yeah, what would we do without that?
Aztec Two Step is just this wonderful, wonderful group that's been playing forever and ever in all sorts of wonderful ways of jazz or folk and their own music. Boy, who can tell you what Aztec Two Step is?
The lyrics, the songs that they sing, and the things that they say do reflect what a generation was when we were younger. And I think many of us still do.
And I just think they still really have it. Here we are at Bound for Glory, and you can sit up 8 feet away from them and just watch everything that Neil does with his fingers, and just listening to the beautiful voice that comes out of Rex, and the combination of it, they work so well together. I told them both tonight, they're my favorites. I just love seeing them.
And we ended up here, and people came to see us, and the radio station played our songs. It was a good thing.
Ready? There'll always be a master.
Yeah, there'll always be a master.
But there'll never be.
But there'll never be another one like you.
Thanks.
My baby's so good looking. crazy about her smile, and she follows a tradition. It's somewhere near Miss Mona Lisa's smile. And in our quiet, I tell her something true. Yes, I do.
40 years ago, Lord have mercy.
There will always be a past to come, but there'll never be another one like you.
And sometimes my baby is vicious, irrational and mean. Sometimes she is delicious, sometimes a little bit in between. When we're together, we are a duo.
Stargazers, and that's a very fine sign. my sisters were down to Whispers, camping out on the lawn. We hitched a ride for a slide on the Milky Way. Well, I wanted, woke the morning to another fine day. We've been a family of stargazers for a very long time. Yeah, we're a family of stargazers, and that's a very fine. Fishes, they've been flashing wishes to the moon and the stars. It's so amazing that we'll be gazing for billions of more years at the night sky, where our eyes spy all those heavenly spheres. We've been a family of stargazers for a very long time.
Saw the rabbit in the moon. I read about it long ago in a country now called Mexico. For the ancient Aztec ruins, first saw the rabbit in the moon. The night was clear, the moon was full. I could feel its tidal pull. It looked so bright, so white and round, and the rabbit's head was pointing down. The rabbit is oh soft and sweet, floppy ears and lucky feet. Though it cannot fly or sing, it's never harmed one living thing. And when the Spaniards brought their holy wars and the conquering conquistadors, it made the rabbit's blood run cold to see them kill for greed. Into eternity, designed by our most
72. This one, I think, redeems us just a little bit. Uncertain, you're not sure where he went. As we walk through the smoke and the broken cement, and my mind is a circus, my thoughts are surreal. No words for expressing the way that I feel. Baby, baby, can't you see what it is that's come to me? Baby, baby, can't you see what's killing me? Say it's a new day. This is only a phase. But the sun's going down and I'm lost in the haze. Baby, baby, can't you see what it is that's come to be? I was raised in the east. It was easy to move, but so hard to find peace. Except for the part which was hidden from you.